Next time, faith films. They currently make up only a small percentage of the movie market, but they're gaining popularity with audiences. As budgets for these kinds of movies grow, the Christian mission remains the same.
We do ministry through movies, mm-hmm. and desiring to impact people's lives at a heart level.
I'm Bob Abernethy. Join us for the next Religion and Ethics News Weekly.